Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than 2 decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Cohn has been among the most successful and the most controversial companies in the United States. Founded in the greed-is-good downtown era of the mid-1980s by Kenneth Morgan, Don Yates, and Theodore Cohn, the firm quickly amassed an impressive client roster, counting such corporate behemoths as top investment bank Milton Fitzpatrick and Van Orten Tobacco. A reputation for ruthlessness and dirty tactics, no doubt originating with the notorious affluenza defense of murderous socialite Chelsea Whitmore, has long stuck.
Ugh, cut, Neil. What's this asshole doing in my shot?
I'm sure the gentleman didn't mean to, Pam. Isn't that right, mister?
Hey, ah, jeez, can you believe these people?
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the files. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside.
Isn't so.
For more than 2 decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Cohn has been among the most successful and the most
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could.
Yes, sir, I have the files. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to...
Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside.
Is that a Gira Cuckoo?
No drama. I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass. I'm gonna have to search you if you want to pass. You okay with that? This will be over in no time. You're good. Thanks for putting up with that.
Is there anything ride a shuttle bus. Hey, listen, I want you to check out what that was. Wonder which caveman it was.
They got wasted on fermented fruit and built the idea from there.
Yeah, I can see why no one would put that in their book.
¿Qué hubo, pues?
I hate strange noises. Okay. Fuck this. Here we go. Checking it out.
I don't know. Probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode, but it's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the Yateses don't have any kids,
that simple, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Excuse me?
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
What's that?
Oh, come the fuck on. Really?
Who broke this?
He can't be serious. He just can't. It's unseemly.
Before you believe your own eyes, darling. Or are you trying to scare the left?
I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration, yours truly, Arthur Evans. Yes, we've been over this door.
Can you believe it? This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives, including Ken, her friend Valentina. Has Edwards lost his faculties? This woman will surely be our downfall.
This woman cleared his path to the top. Is it any wonder that he wants to keep her close?
The partners. You don't think he...
Immaterial, darling. Why don't we take a stroll? The air will do you good.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll figure this out, Don. You and I. We always do.
And the blame falls on her rogue assassin with the wits of combat.
That might be, but not
shots.
Machine. Since when do I get the machine?
The
Why would he nurture a snake
at his bosom?
At my bosom? A test, perhaps?
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards, you know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.